Today, once again, I'm coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And today I've got something a bit unusual for you. This is actually a 1977 Buick Century Special. And this is one of the GM A-body, I believe what they called colonnade cars. Kind of like the Chevy Laguna, that sort of thing. They were made from, I believe, 73 to 77, and this being the final year. But I actually haven't seen this particular model, the Buick Special, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You can see it's got quad rectangular headlamps and this, body color grille surround there. Big chrome bumper up here. And of course, you got the Buick hood ornament up top. Pretty interesting styling. And you see the V6 badge. This one is powered by the 3.8 liter 231 cubic inch V6. There's your special script badge there. And it's riding on these really cool painted steel wheels with dog dish style hubcaps. I really like the look of that. It does have a cracked windshield, so you'd have to replace that. But overall, it's a nice, solid car. They said it was a Texas car originally, I believe. And you'll notice the styling of the rear part of the vehicle there. It's almost like a fastback style. And that style is shared between the Oldsmobile, the Chevy, and this Buick version. They all have a very similar appearance at the back. Nice chrome mirror here on the driver's side. You know, they're the frameless style doors, so the top is just window up here when you open it. It looks to be all original on the inside. It's a split back bench seat with headrests. All original dashboard and gauges. And it's got the speedometer, the 85 mile an hour speedometer from that time period. And it looks like it's got 105,959 miles on it. Dashboard looks pretty good. No cracking. It is a factory AC car. And it's even got an 8-track below the dash there. Pretty interesting. The back seat's in good shape. But yeah, I mean, pretty much just untouched in here. Now let's go ahead and pull the hood release since we're in here and we'll take a look. All right, it looks like it's pretty much all factory original under the hood here as well. Still have the original sticker up here. I'm sure it says 3.8 liter up in the corner there. It looks like 231 cubic inch is what it says there. And that is the original engine still in here. And I mean, it looks like it hasn't been messed with at all. Looks completely original, even down to the AC compressor. But that's pretty cool that it's completely untouched under there. The hood blanket there is kind of starting to sag down on it. So you might want to replace that, or remove it. But other than that, it's pretty well completely factory there. Here, let's continue on out back. Let me back up so we can get a look down the side here. I mean, pretty sleek styling to the rear part of the car. It looks, I don't know, fairly aerodynamic actually. Big chrome bumper back here as well. It looks like it's missing the filler panels that go between the body and the bumper there. And those are known for, the heat causing them to, the heat and sun starting to crack them up. So that's probably what happened there, especially being in Texas. And it looks like it might have been sold originally in Austin. There's even a Texas Longhorn sticker in the rear window there. You can see where the sun's kind of baked it. But, I mean, nice solid car. pretty cool. And like I said, I haven't even seen this model. I've seen the Oldsmobiles in person. I had a 73 Chevelle, very similar, but I haven't seen the Buick up close. Let's go ahead and check out the specs. Once again, it's a 1977 Buick Century Special. Previous Texas car, one repaint, and runs and drives, 8250. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a quick look at that one. As always, we do appreciate you watching and commenting. And if you haven't already, click subscribe, and we'll have many more videos on the way. Thanks again. Bye.